people of God, as we read this scripture, we must read this scripture under, always under the guidance of the Holy Spirit, teaching our spirit, who also teaches our hearts to read the word of God. This is the only way, the truth by which the God, His Son, Jesus Christ, our greatest prophet, can stay in our hearts, obey Him faithfully, and live